theme representing Pegasus is first presented by a cello solo. After this brief introduction, the piece is divided into six distinct sections. Birth of Pegasus, Pegasus in Flight, Bellerophon Tames Pegasus, the Chimera, Evolve Bellerophon, and Pegasus Ascends to Olympus. Thank you.
Thank you.
students?
From the other students from Tate's base or Vistra, and I would like to share and highlight some of the benefits of our partnership with the symphony. So first, I'd just like to say that the coaching sessions that the musicians of Tate's base orchestra have had with the BSM members have been completely inspiring. When other students and I get to meet with and be coached by professional players that have years of experience gigging and playing in altitude ensembles and orchestras, we get access to years of knowledge that we can all use and be inspired by to start doing the exact same thing that they're doing, including me. Now, our partnership is also a huge part of what raises and inspires future musicians. So that includes me and everyone here. Now I'd like to introduce Jasmine, our principal double bassist, and some thoughts to share as well.
Hello, I'm Jasmine. I would just like to thank the PSO and especially Mr. Max for helping me and my bass section get through a couple of our pieces with rhythmic issues and tone, and it caused us to have our superior reading and theory.
To the PSI coaching, it has benefited our group greatly, but for me personally, it helped me immensely with doctor's office and extra time to get my cello technique on point with my cello, which ultimately helped contribute to our superior to MBA.